The most important part of this exercise is that you think about squeezing and crunching with your trunk. Yes, the hips are going to move backwards, and yes, the shoulders and elbows are along for the ride. As long as you're intentionally squeezing through the trunk, you're going to be able to train those abdominal muscles just fine.